it's me, Reena, at your screen, and welcome back to my channel. And today I have yet another review video for you guys. So today I will be reviewing these babies right here. These are by Incolors and it is their Glide On Gel Eyeliner Pencils. So I will be not only reviewing these products, I'm gonna have these babies undergo a lot of tests, and we're gonna also have a demo. So yeah, if you wanna watch all of that, then please keep on watching. Let go! First thing is the packaging, and the packaging of this product is really very good. As you can see, it comes in this pencil sort of a packaging. It is pretty tight, it doesn't really have a click sound, but nonetheless it is not at all flimsy. It's not something which is going to easily come off, which I really like. But yeah, that is about the packaging. And also, this pencil is not a wooden pencil, it is a plastic pencil, so it makes it a little difficult for it to be sharpened, get that perfect shape of a pencil. You have to do a little struggle with that. About the price of this product, the black pencil retails for 240 rupees, while the other colored pencils retail for 220 rupees, and the amount of product you get is 1.2 grams of product / 0.04 ounces. The only claim the black one makes is that it is waterproof, while the others don't really claim to be waterproof at all. That's it, there is no extra information written on these pencils. So now let's quickly move on to some swatches and some demos and also some tests, and then I will be right back to give you my final verdict. I've come a little extra closer to the screen than usual, so you get a little zoomed up effect of my face. So I think I'm going to use a blue one just because I'm feeling like it, and this is in the shade Cobalt, and I'm going to do a liner. I'm going to go for a little thick liner so that you can see the consistency and all of that fun stuff. Yep, that is one swipe only, and now I'm just filling in the gap. This is how my eyelids look like, and now I'm going to use the black shade in my waterline. So this is how my eyes look like. That is how we did the demo section. Now let's quickly move on to the swatches of these products. So this shade is called as Black. This is very smooth and pigmented. It's Maybelline Super Black Kajal. This is like the blackest kajal I personally own. Right off the back, I can say that the Incolor one is much more pigmented than this. Moving on to the other shades, I'm going to use this called as Perfect Brown. It's a beautiful bronzy color. Then I'm going to use called Cobalt. Used it in my Kylie Jenner inspired tutorial. I'll leave it somewhere here. And the last shade is called Slate. So as you saw, we're all done with the swatches, and my lipstick and my eye makeup is clashing on a next level. But let's just pretend that it's not happening at all. It's been a minute that I've applied all of these on my hand. So let's see if they are smudge proof or not. Nope, they aren't smudging whatsoever. So as you can see, they are still just the way they were. Now it's time to see if they are waterproof or not. And I know not all the colors claim to be waterproof. It's just the black one. But since we have all of them on our hand, we're gonna do it any which ways for all of them. I'm just gonna spray some water on my hand. Okay, so I have a little bit of water on my hand. Now let's see if every color smudges or what is the case. So as you can see, the blue one has bleeded a lot, and even the gray one, while the brown and the black are really doing well even so far. The final test we have is the removal test. So let's see. Okay, so I'm going to use my wet wipe. I'm going to feel very professional doing this. Okay, so I'm just going to try rubbing this. They are not very easy to get rid of. As you can see, they are still intact, they are still in place. But the blue one, I think, is one of those colors which bleed a lot. Still trying to rub and get rid of it. There are still some remainings of some colors, and the colors are the gunmetal color and the black color. Like, it is really hard to get off. So I have to say that blue is maybe not the most waterproof version in this whole collection. So the result of this test is definitely the black one is waterproof. It definitely is true to its claims, while the others, they are all water resistant. They do not start to bleed if you spray water on them. but they are not waterproof, especially I think the weakest of all in terms of longevity is the cobalt, aka this beautiful royal blue shade. So my final thoughts definitely have to be, so the consistency, as you saw in the demo as well and even while I was watching, this is bang on point. I love it, to be very honest. It's the perfect gel consistency in a pencil form and I love it. So let's talk about the pros. This product, I love the consistency of this product. It was absolutely not tugging or pulling my eyes. It was very easy to glide on. The pigmentation was on point. It's not one of those eyeliners where you have to keep going over and over again. It's very user friendly in the sense that if you do any mistake while applying it, you can easily wipe it off and reapply it, which I love. It does take around 5 to 10 seconds in which you can, you know, fix up any of your problems, but at the same time it does not take really long where, you know, you are done applying it and you open your eyes and it's going to transfer. It definitely transfer proof, and this is coming from someone who has the extreme oily eyelids. Yes, you heard me right. With that being said, about the longevity of this, the third good point about this is that this thing has lasted on my oily eyelids for a good 13 hours. Yes, I'm not even exaggerating at this point. For a good 13 hours. Yes, it wasn't like as new as I had applied it in the morning, but it was not cracked at all. It was still there, but it had a little faded, which I actually don't mind, which it kind of gave like a smokiness. That's what my creative mind wants to think. And also about the waterline, this definitely lasted on my waterline for a good 11 hours. And again, it was it kind of got away from my inner corners and my outer corners, but in between it was still there strong. And you know, since I have watery eyelids, it's very difficult for any eyeliner, to be honest, to remain in my waterline, but this definitely does compared to any eyeliner I have used. So the consistency is very creamy, it's very gel-like. However, there are little flecks of glitter in the colored ones, so it definitely gives this a very metallic kind of a look. The first thing to fade away within 3 to 4 hours is the glitter which is there on these colors. If you are going for a metallic eyeliner pencil sort of a look, then this will last you for a good 3 to 4 hours. But I again like the fact that the glitter is very finely milled. It does not really hurt your eye or irritate your eye. If you want to try to, you know, do some inner corner wing and all, you can do it by using a brush, and it will last on your eyes, on your inner corners, for a good, I want to say, 5 to 6 hours, after which yes, it will fade away. Colored ones are not waterproof, but they are water resistant, which is again a good thing. They have a lot of color selections to choose from. You will be able to find the perfect color that you always wanted. I am really happy with the black one. That is the type of black I've been looking for the longest time in my life, and I finally got it. And the only bummer I think about this entire product is the whole factor that it's made up of plastic and you have to sharpen it a little too hard than you would do to any wooden pencil. But then again, I know that since, because the gel consistency is so soft, you cannot have it in a retractable form. You need to have it in a pencil sharpening form. I mean, that is not their fault, it's just the formula and the whole concept of it. So I mean, I'm not really deducting any points on that. So well, yeah, I mean, if I have to rate this product, I would honestly give this like a 10 out of 10. It is just bang on point. It is so affordable, it is so easy to access, and it is just so good. I mean, I just have like one negative point of this product apart from all the good things I spoke to you. Well, that's all I have for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, then please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. That would really mean a lot to me. And I upload video every Tuesdays and Saturdays, so please don't forget to hit that subscribe button so that you get notified every time I'm online. And yeah, you can also follow me on all my social media. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!